Never did I think in a million years I would be saying this, but yes, Willie Nelson has chose to stop smoking marijuana. Now that doesn't mean that he has given it up altogether, and before we get into why he decided to stop smoking, I thought I would share some of the wild moments Willie experienced with marijuana. So for those that have never heard the story, you might find it hard to believe, but Willie Nelson has smoked marijuana on the roof of the White House, and not alone either. Willie shared the smoke with President Jimmy Carter's son, Chip. Nelson confirmed that he in fact smoked marijuana on the roof of the White House in his autobiography back in 1988, where he explained that he sat on the roof with a beer in one hand and a fat Austin torpedo in the other. Now for the longest time, it was unknown that the person he shared the torpedo with was Jimmy Carter's son. However, a writer by the name of Chris Heath for GQ was able to catch up with Carter's son Chip back in 2015, and it was during that interview when Carter said, "Well, he told me not to ever tell anybody." Even a president's kid couldn't pass up sharing a smoke with old Willie Nelson. There has also been some not so good times for Willie and his marijuana use. One of those times was back on September 18th of 2006, when Willie ended up being charged with a misdemeanor along with three others and his sister Bobby for getting caught with 1.5 pounds of marijuana on his tour bus right outside of Brobridge, Louisiana. Law enforcement officials told local newspaper Lafayette Daily that troopers smelled marijuana immediately when his tour bus was stopped for a routine inspection. Due to Willie and his crew all taking ownership of the marijuana, they were only charged with a misdemeanor and not a felony, according to law enforcement. But even after all these years and through the ups and downs with smoking marijuana, Willie has decided to call it quits when it comes to smoking. Nelson told local news station KSAT out of Texas in an interview, "I have abused my lungs quite a bit in the past, so breathing is a little more difficult these days and I have to be careful. I started smoking cedar bark, went from that to cigarettes to whatever. And that almost killed me. I don't smoke anymore to take better care of myself." Being the advocate that Willie is, though, for marijuana, he hasn't completely given it up just yet. In an email to the Associated Press, Nelson's rep said that he hasn't given it up and explained that there were other ways to use it. I would believe that Nelson has paid a little bit more attention to maybe his lung capacity, since this past year he did have some breathing issues that caused him to miss some of his shows while touring. But that is it for today's video. Willie has stopped smoking marijuana, and it's really hard to believe out there, but he hasn't given it up just yet, like I said before. But anyways, that is it for today's video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down at the bottom and turn those notifications on for breaking updates on your favorite country artist and all the news coming right out of Music City. Y'all stay country.